this episode, it starts off and there's this lady talking about her dead husband and how like she got rid of all of his shit. Mm-hmm. And then Deanna's like, oh, don't worry, girl. I got you. I went through your things and I stole this. Yeah,
mm-hmm. That was weird. And why is she like hiding it?
How did she grab it?
And why didn't she give it to her sooner? Like, didn't Mark die a while ago? Like her husband?
She did it for the dramatic effect.
Yeah, dramatic effect. Yeah.